Hello, Keymaster hier. Welcome back. I have here Einbausicherung. And maybe you know this one because I bought two of them and sent one to Potty314 some months ago and he made a video. And now I think it's time for me to make a video and pick this lock. I want to show you the lock. It's a six-pin lock little bit like a cross lock, but only three rows. And the key fits from both sides. It sticks out on this side. And when I put it in the other side, works too. And this is important because this lock is built in old German warded locks, and that's I want to show you how it looks like. So this is the door of my bathroom, and it's an old warded lock. This is a key. And these locks are still pretty common in living room, bathroom doors. Of course, not at the outer door anymore. But they were also used the front door some centuries ago. But this was really a problem because you can just open it with such a Dietrich. As you can see, has the same dimensions, but is small enough to surpass the warding. And so they invented this Einbausicherung, the built-in lock for warded locks, for Kastenschlösser. And it's screwed inside of it at this position, so that this here it can open and close the lock. And it's built in the middle of this lock, so it can be open and close from both sides, as I showed you that the key works from both sides. And the key fits here in the keyhole. So this is how it works. And now I want to pick it. So now I want to pick this lock. This is the key. Let's see. It works perfect. It's locked up again. And I think I use, if it fits, this Chinese tension wrench. Yeah. Think it's okay. And I use a Sparrow's Tron. Also click on the first pin on the right side. Left side is los. Oh, and open, yeah, this was easy. But it's an upgrade to the old warded locks, of course. Yeah, so this was the Einbausicherung ES5276, made in the German Democratic Republic. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day and bye.